All right, we're standing here with Jack Vidgen. He is the winner of Australia's Got Talent, and man, I just got to tell you right off the top, nobody can do Adele like you do.
Thank you.
Fantastic version of Set Fire to the Rain.
Thank you very much. That means a lot.
Seriously, I saw the video, me and millions across the world, and I just couldn't believe your vocal range on that one. So everything that you did from your audition when you did the Whitney Houston song, I have nothing. Do you purposely pick difficult songs?
I like challenging myself, but I guess I just loved those songs that I sang throughout the show. It was an amazing experience.
How did you get started on this journey? When did you decide that you were going to compete?
I guess singing is just something that I've always loved doing, and I've always wanted to have a career doing it. So yeah, I thought Australia's Got Talent was a great way to go about it.
You really have like nerves of steel, because you don't look nervous when you were performing on any of your
stuff.
I get
nervous, yeah.
Really?
I still get nervous before I go on, but once I'm on stage, I guess the nerves just settle and.
You, in the video that they did the montage piece that they ran before you did the Adele song, they showed you with your classmates.
Yeah.
How do your friends, how have they reacted to your success?
The reaction, I guess it's, I've changed schools now, so I do like homeschooling sort of thing. But I guess, yeah, I still keep in touch with them, and they're really excited for me, and yeah, they're a great support.
When you were going through the process of Australia's Got Talent, and you were moving level to level to level, did it occur to you at some point, you know, maybe I got this, I think I can win this thing?
I never thought that I guess I could win, but I guess I hoped in the back of my mind.
What was it like when you heard the words that you're the winner?
I can't remember the night that I won. Like, honestly, I can't remember anything. It was a big blow.
Was your life has absolutely changed?
Yeah,
I mean, here you are. Have you ever been in Texas before?
Never been.
So what do you think about our state?
It's cool. I haven't really seen that much, so I'll try and check it out tomorrow, though.
You need to definitely get around. Eat some barbecue.
Yeah.
And Mexican food is here. Do you miss home?
Yeah, a little bit. I mean, I love Australia, but I mean, it's been awesome coming here and like getting to see all the places. I went to LA and New York and coming here, so. And then I'm off to Dallas.
Right. The event is Gday USA. We were just talking to our friends at Qantas. And what would you say to people that have never been to Australia? Like, what would be your, like, message? Like, come visit us because, Australia because, to see you in concert, of course. But what? Tell me why. Tell me why we should go.
I think it's a beautiful country. I guess, I don't know. There's a lot of places that have that sort of, like it's got the reef and it's got, like, the outback and that sort of stuff. But I guess Australia's got, like, I think some of the nicest people ever.
Congratulations on the brand new album and single. It's called Yes, I Am. And what is it like to make something like that come true, a project?
It's amazing. I mean, it's my first album, and I never thought that I'd like release an album with Sony and everything, and it's like released on American iTunes. So.
That's cool. But
yeah.
I mean, even you're a young person right now.
Yeah.
You're grown up though. You're getting there. But I mean, just when did you start singing? At what age?
About three, I think. Yeah, I just sort of got into all the Disney movies and the Disney songs, and I guess that's just how I started. Yeah, I wanted to pursue it from there.
Who's your dream person to work with?
A dream? I don't know.
Adele?
Adele would be amazing. I love Mariah Carey. Yeah, I guess she would be like the ultimate.
Has Adele seen your version of her song?
I have no idea.
I'm sure she has.
That would be pretty cool if she has, yeah.
Who has reached out to you that has just amazed you, shocked you?
Well, there's been like some amazing people at these events, like the Gday USA in LA, and New York, and here in Houston. So, yeah, there's been some pretty cool people at these events. And then I sang at this private school a few days ago, and Gwen Stefani was in the audience. That was pretty cool.
What happens now? Are you recording more music?
Right? Yeah, definitely. I mean, I've had a few meetings here in the States while I've been here. So yeah. It's just getting more music together and working on the next album.
Well, congratulations, man. We're
Thank
definitely
you very
fans.
Much.
And if you don't believe me how this guy can sing, take a look at this.